Hey y'all, it's Commander Savannah, so I'm back in Monster Hunter World. This is now part 29. So we are gonna head in Uragon up next, and then finally we will make progression in the main story by hunting Nurgigante. And I'm excited and nervous, per usual, so I'm just excited to upgrade my weapons again. Because I was looking at the branches of them, and the materials needed, and a lot of them, it's starting to be the Elder Dragon goodies. So, yeah, that's exciting. Let me see. Oops. I do agree that I'm excited. Oh, look, there he is. There's big boy. That's fair. Saw that coming. You know what I forgot? Energy drink. He has a sleeping powder he can emit, and we gotta be careful. I can't see! That's fair. You okay, baby? Okay, I was hoping I could sneak that in really quick, and we did, so yay! We're doing it again? Uh-oh. Oh, the ducks are going crazy. Figured it was about time for him to switch areas. Let's get his tail before we forget. And a big chunk of tail. And afterwards, we're gonna go ahead and sharpen our sword. And let's go ahead and finish this guy off. Probably has a bit more health to go, but it's going pretty well so far, so that's always good. I did speak very soon. Just to be safe, I'm gonna go ahead and take a potion. Thank you, Lily. He's getting tired. Weird. Oh, he's doing his tired rolls now. I would have done the same. right. He is upset. That's okay, I didn't mean to push that, don't worry. Just dip it again. Oh, great. Dang, thank you, Bagel. Where is he? Oh, dang it! I could have ran up there. It's okay. I should have run up there. You know, he should be pretty weak though now. Why didn't I go up there? I'm lazy. Oh, he's gonna take too long! Oh, wait, maybe not. Nice. Yo, Urgon has pretty eyes, though. So, he's gotta be close, right? How long it's been? We've been hunting him for. He goes to sleep so quick. Okay, that's cool. Oh, he's such a big baby. I pushed A and I guess I didn't. I felt like I did. I did. Get away from me! Deserved. Yay. Okay. Cool, we did it. So, okay. It took about 20 minutes. Well, that's exciting. All right. This is the perfect break because I gotta fluff up my laundry and switch over some. So I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna have Nerd Gigante. We're finally there. So. Hooray! Let's just go ahead and get all of these tracks done. Oh, he's got a lot. Where'd we pull that from? Oh, we got a lot of goodies. Alright. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm gonna end this part here. I'm gonna do all that stuff really quick. That's not a lot. I don't know why I said all of that. And I will see you guys shortly, and then we're gonna take on Nerd Gigante. So take care, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!